I wrote the song when I was divorcing the bartender from that one place I was telling you about. It's getting to the point where I no longer know exactly what to do or say.
Being sick and tired.